Hi, air sign, Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius. This is your Gem in your tarot reader. So, air sign, alamin natin ang sitwasyon na na-encounter or may encounter mo. Just a reminder, this is a general reading. So, this may or may not resonate with you. So, don't take it personally. This is just a guide. This is also a timeless reading. So, kung mapanood mo ito sa ibang panahon at ibang pagkakataon, possible na nakatadhana ng mapanood mo ang reading na ito. Maaari yung mga advice and messages na mapupull out natin ay makatulong sa iyong sitwasyon. Also, please like, share, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Air sign, Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius, salamat sa pagsuporta at pagsubaybay sa ating channel. Na-appreciate ko lahat ng comments and messages nyo sa ating videos. Air sign, Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius, give me your energy. Air sign. Okay. Air sign, you have King of Pentacles, and Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Queen of Swords, and Air sign, Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius. Ace of Pentacles, and Earth sign. And Nine of Cups, a Water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. I'm sensing here, Air sign, there's an opportunity or blessings na dumating sa buhay mo. Something na nagpabago ng takbo ng buhay mo. Siguro, unti-unti mong nakakamit yung mga pangarap mo. Unti-unting gumaganda yung buhay mo. Kumbaga, mula sa kahirapan, nakakaahon ka sa problemang pinagdadaanan mo. When it comes to money, maaari may mga extra income ka, mga resources. This is some kind of fulfillment sa mga pangarap mo, air sign. Maaaring hindi mo hahayaan na, alam yung, may humadlang sa mga gustong makamit or marating sa buhay mo. You have the Queen of Swords. Ikaw yung tipo ng taong pag may pangarap ka, you will take action about it. Hindi ka magdadalawang isip na gawin yung dapat mong gawin para mabago yung buhay mo. There's a blessing and opportunity, and you will take it. Di mo hahayaang masayang yung pagkakataon. That is your energy. Let us see. Air sign, Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius, give me the King of Pentacles in your energy. Give me the King of Pentacles. You have the Six of Swords, an air sign, Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius. And Page of Swords, an air sign. I'm sensing here, maaaring before, magdadalawang isip ka. Hindi ka sigurado sa patutunguhan ng mga plano mo sa buhay. Pero you take your chance, air sign, at nagtagumpay ka. You have the King of Pentacles. Ibig sabihin, naging maganda yung bunga ng aksyon na ginawa mo. May pag-aalinlangan ka man noon, nag-doubt ka, pinanghinaan ka ng loob, may fear, pero you take action. Kumbaga may ginawa ka, kaya may outcome. May narating ka sa buhay mo. Kasi hindi ka nagpadala sa takot. Hindi ka nagpadala sa pagod, sa hirap. Gaano man kahirap, maabot yung nais mong marating sa buhay mo, gagawin mo ang lahat para makamit mo yung nais mo at nagtagumpay ka. You have the King of Pentacles. Ibig sabihin, naging maganda yung outcome nung action na ginawa mo. Ibig sabihin noon, tama ang desisyon na sinunod mo. Let us see the Queen of Swords in your energy. Air sign, Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius. Give me the Queen of Swords in your energy. Okay, you have the Seven of Pentacles, an Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. You have the Chariot, a strong Cancer energy. Page of Wands, a Fire sign, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, and Queen of Wands, a Fire sign again. So, Air sign, I'm sensing here, ito na yung matagal mo nang inaasam. Inaantay, yung moment na makamit yung nais mo, yung pangarap mo. Walang makakahadlang sa'yo, you will take this opportunity, you will take this chance, you're taking action. Hindi ka nagpadala sa takot. Hindi mo hahayaan na hindi mo makamit yung nais mo, hindi ka magtagumpay. Parang you've been waiting this for so long. Diba? And your dreams come true. Nagkatotoo yung mga pangarap mo, hindi nasayang yung effort mo. Diba? Parang tiwala sa sarili ang kailangan. That is your motivation. Air sign. Nagtagumpay ka kasi nagtiwala ka sa sarili mo na kakayanin mo yan. And you have Ace of Pentacles. These blessings and opportunity. Nag-doubt ka man noon pero na-overcome mo na to ngayon. You have Page of Wands. Pinag-aralan mo, pinag-isipan mong mabuti. Diba? Hindi mo siya binaliwala. Kaya meron kang narating, Queen of Wands. These blessings and opportunity na dumating or dadating sa buhay mo, tingin ko, ito yung babago ng takbo ng buhay mo eh. Ito yung magbibigay sa'yo ng katuparan sa mga kahilingan mo. Sa gusto mong marating or makamit sa buhay mo. Hindi lang ito para sa sarili mo, para to sa pamilya mo. Kaya ka ganun ka-motivated. Kaya ka ganun kapursigido. Let us see the Nine of Cups in your energy. For Air sign, Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius. Give me the Nine of Cups for your energy. You have the Six of Cups, a water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Five of Swords, an air sign, Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius. And the Lovers, a strong Gemini. I'm sensing here, air sign, habang unti-unti mo nakakamit yung mga pangarap mo, fulfillment ng buhay mo, there is someone from the past will return to you. Maaring this person, nagkaroon kayo ng argument, pero hindi mo madi-deny yung connection nyo sa isa't isa. Your person from the past, ex mo man siya, childhood friend mo, best friend mo, anyone from the past will return to you and have this reconnection. Tingin ko, this is your time na magkaroon ng pagtuunan ng pansin about your love life. Kasi, di ba, buong buhay mo, air sign, trabaho ka, nakafocus ka sa career mo, nakafocus ka sa family mo. This time around, parang magbubukas ang pintuan para sa bagong pag-ibig. New chance to love again. If you are single, let us see. Angel guide, give me some message. For air sign, Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius. Okay. Air sign, ask your angels for some guidance. Within the next few months, very soon, no need to worry. There's a perfect timing in every situation. So kung ano man yung paparating sa buhay mo in the near future, wala kang dapat ipag-alala dahil yan na siguro yung perfect timing para sa'yo na ma-receive yung blessings na yan and opportunity. Let us see, Oracle Guide, give me some message for Air Sign, Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius. Okay. Air sign, communication is key. Communication, lagi mong tandaan. That is your key. You are good enough. Believe in yourself. Bring love into the situation. And step out of your comfort zone. Always, there's a perfect timing in every situation. So thank you. Air sign, Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Thank you, air sign.